Martina. Oh, how about that? Cuco Martina on his full Premier League debut with a magical blast from distance that gives Southampton an improbable lead. Cisse. Oh, that is sensational! Papiss Cisse with another blinding strike.
Well, have you seen a better two goals in a game from a striker? I certainly haven't. I've been around a long time, Gary, but they are two magnificent strikes.
Lampard. Robin. Lampard again. Long range effort by Essien! What a goal! Magnificent strike by Essien! Never discount this Chelsea team!
Suarez again! This time he makes absolutely sure. It's a brilliant finish again by Luis Suarez. Seconds after, there were howls of derision from the Norwich supporters behind that goal.
There's Valencia. Oh! My, my, my. Well, he doesn't score many, but he's just scored a worldie.
Matic. Fabregas. Released by Diego Costa. Oscar!
Oh, what a goal! Sensational from Oscar! Chelsea at last make the breakthrough. A goal of supreme quality from the Brazilian Oscar.
Reset to Gerrard.
From the Liverpool captain. Those are the moments that Liverpool supporters will remember.
We're in possession with Henry. Oh,
whoa! What a goal! Thierry Henry! Absolutely magnificent, world-class strike by Thierry Henry. He caught everyone in the ground by surprise with this effort.
Coming up to the hour mark, Milner, great ball, Sturridge! Beautiful!
What a finish.
Arsenal versus Coventry, as Paolo Di Canio has scored a beauty here. What a magnificent goal by the Italian. There looked no real danger on, but Di Canio is a specialist in producing goals from nothing.
Eriksen, Walker. Willing to get forward at every opportunity, Kyle Walker. There's Son. Walker again!
Just the fourth time he scored for Tottenham in his career, and it is number four for Spurs today. Their perfect derby day.
Yeah.
Alex, wow! Thunderous thump from Alex. All 3 points for Chelsea. No one is stopping that.
This side have got some defending to do here with MacArthur. The instant hit back from Wigan. James MacArthur on target. And maybe this game isn't done and dusted. Cano, Silvinho. Oh, he scored! It was deflected, and Silvinho has come up with an equaliser with 4 minutes remaining. Arsenal have done it again here at Stamford Bridge.
Good tackle by Montari. Terrific challenge through the legs of Knight. Oh, that's incredible! Absolutely incredible! Sully Montari does it again, and it's even better than his first.
What a fantastic goal for Montari. Thought he'd taken the wrong option. John Utoka screaming for the ball. Not the greatest kick from Scott Carson, but Rio Coca, that's poor midfield play. And yet again, out muscle.
And they're in again, it's Pereyra! Brilliant! Two goals in a minute from Watford. And it's Pereyra this time with his fourth goal of the season. And out of nothing here, Watford lead by 2-0.
Babiara. Nzogbia. Emre. Nzogbia. Boya. Solano. This is lovely from Newcastle. Solano! Oh, brilliant! That is absolutely brilliant! Steered in, shaped in, coaxed in quite brilliantly by Nolberto Solano for his second goal of the game, and an absolute beaut.